Hi, this is Bill Yockey, editor of Digital Signage Today here at Infocom 2008. I'm standing here with Haroon Mirza of Cognavision, and he's going to explain to us some of the audience measurement technology for digital signage.
Hi, Bill. Thanks for the opportunity today. What we do at Cognavision is build audience measurement systems for digital signage. So we essentially have a set of face detection systems that we've designed that keep track of the number of people that look at digital signage, how long they look for, what content they were looking at, and we're also getting into some demographic data collection as well, such as gender, and soon we're introducing age bracket as well. So these are the various types of metrics we can get to both understand the types of people that are looking at signage, how effective signage is, as well as we can use it to trigger content. So for example, if you have a large group in front of a display, we can show content targeted for groups. If you have males or females, you can show gender-specific content as well. So there's a lot of opportunities of really harnessing the true power of digital signage and making it dynamic.
And your solution differs from others, uses a third-party camera, is that correct?
That's right. We can make use of actually any type of third-party camera. Our whole core competence is in software. So what we're able to do is make use of any video feed, so any IP camera, USB camera, or Ethernet camera, for example, can work. In this example over here, we're actually making use of a Logitech webcam. It's the Logitech QuickCam 9000. You can get this for under $100. And we're up and running and we're live. So it doesn't have to be a cost-prohibitive solution. We understand when it comes to digital signage, that capital expenditure is definitely a point of concern, and our whole focus has been to make this a solution that is not cost prohibitive when it comes to deploying it. The Cognavision system is called the Anonymous Impression Metric System, so AIM, where we talk about aiming our ads. What's very important about that is the fact that our system fully respects privacy, is completely anonymous, and essentially is a face detection system. So we don't know who anyone is. It's all about understanding anonymously when a person looks at a display. We don't know who you are, but we know that you look like a person. And over here, what's also important when we talk about privacy is that we never ever record any type of video footage. We never store any type of image data either. It is essentially an anonymous sensor. And the other important point to note is that we can also run our solution off of a Windows XP based machine for now, or any type of PC actually. And what we're able to do then is, for example, with Capital Networks over here, we are operating the Cognavision system on the same PC as the Capital Networks system. So you don't need a second PC. So again, your capital expenditure is controlled, and you can, again, just integrate with great software providers and offer an all-in-one encompassing solution.
All right, very good. Thanks, Haroon. Truly one of the future aspects of digital signage, audience measurement here. For more information on Cognavision Capital Networks at Infocom, go to digitalsignagetoday.com.